You know, if you want to travel and explore a nice and beautiful country, I have one country that I can recommend to you, and it's São Tomé and Principe. It's located in Africa. If you want to find out how beautiful this country is, join us on this week's Underline, brought to you by Radio Taiwan International. I'm Carl Sun-Wong, and I'll talk to the ambassador of São Tomé and Principe.
Two islands in Africa, São Tomé and Principe, two small but beautiful islands, is a good opportunity to know the new country. This country is open for you, my friend Taiwanese tourism, because this country is, we have a lot of beautiful beach. We have a new tourism, the tourism for the nature, a biodiversity. We have a good resort. If you want, you can Google São Tomé and Principe. You can Google also Embassy São Tomé and Principe Facebook. You can have information with Embassy Taiwan in São Tomé. So you have a good opportunity to know a new country. Thank you.
Ambassador, we've just encouraged our listeners to visit your beautiful country. And of course, a lot of people did not know that world-class chocolate that you have been eating every day actually comes from São Tomé and Principe.
Yeah, because we product a cocoa, a good quality of the cocoa. This cocoa we export for European country, and they make chocolates. But we also start to make some good chocolate in the São Tomé and Principe. This chocolate is Corado. It's very important organic chocolate. We also have coffee, good quality, the best quality of the coffee, because our country is original volcanic country, and then the land for the product, the coffee, is very beautiful. So we have opportunity also to try the best coffee.